This holiday marks the 20th anniversary of Xbox and the 20th anniversary of Halo. To our millions of passionate fans, thank you.
We wouldn't be here without all of you.
Our goal has always been to bring players together. And for the first time, we're thrilled to offer our entire multiplayer experience to all players across Xbox and PC with no barriers. Halo Infinite Multiplayer will be free to play and invite more of you than ever before to become a Spartan hero. I'm excited to be here with Joseph Staten, the creative director of Halo Infinite. From helping craft the original Halo Combat Evolved to leading the fan favorite, Halo 3 ODST, Joseph is a Halo visionary. It is so great to have him back with Halo.
Thank you, Bonnie. And hey, everybody. For us, and I hope many of you, Halo has always been about heroism and wonder, about fighting to keep humanity safe against impossible odds in a beautiful and mysterious sci-fi world. This is just one part of the Zeta Halo ring, the largest, most wide-open environment we've ever built, and we can't wait for you to explore it. The heart of Halo is Spartan 117, the Master Chief. In the next chapter of the Chief's story, you'll face his greatest challenge yet, but you're not alone in the fight.
Oh, the main batteries are shut down. We're stuck out here. You have one bullet against an entire army. What can you do on your own?
I told you. It's enough.
So I see.
I need you to understand. There's not much time.
The rogue AI known as Cortana is gone. She's been deleted.
How? By you?
Of course not. Did you hit your head or something? Don't you remember? My instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you... Okay, then. There's something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete. Still here.
Good.
Good?
Something stopped your deletion. We need to find out why.
But this wasn't the mission.
The missions change. They always do.
Are you sure?